12, 2018, a little boy of Bangladesh asked his father, "Dad, where is the satellite right now that I just saw on TV?" The boy was referring to one of the pioneering moments of our digital revolution, the launch of Bangabandhu Satellite 1. The boy wanted his father to point to the sky and tell him where the satellite actually was at that moment. On October 4, 1957, at 10:29 p.m., mankind made a historical achievement by launching the world's first artificial satellite, Sputnik. After that, thousands of satellites were sent to space. On May 12, 2018, Bangladesh also joined the space age by launching its first satellite, Bangabandhu Satellite 1. Bangabandhu Satellite 1 is a strong symbol conveying the nation's ambitious hopes and spurring the country's economy while also generating jobs. But the grievous fact is that our people are not well aware enough of them, even though our daily lives are dependent on it. Our young generation only reads an essay about satellites in their curriculum that limits their knowledge and wipes off their enthusiasm to know more and learn what a magical thing the satellite is. Kids or young knowledge seekers who are much interested in space only due to the lack of our proper platform are not being able to discover their passion about space, art and satellites. Hence, our goal is to connect people with satellites by visualizing the life positions of the satellites and their related information. Here, we introduce our project satellite to enlighten people with the knowledge of the satellites. What API or products of NASA we are using? The TLE API or two-line elements gives us the whereabouts of a satellite in two lines. Then we use that and extract the necessary information, make them human-readable, and plot them in beautifully crafted maps. The APOD or Astronomy Picture of the Day is one of the most popular concepts among all NASA data. Every day the user can see a new astonishing image of the universe or the image of any other date before that. Besides them, we are also using Celestrak API and Google Map API to show the data in map, Google Wear SDK for the Wear experience and some of our own developed APIs and different Arduino modules for the device. But what exactly are we going to do? We want to build an Android app by which we can visualize many information about satellites. We can see the whereabouts of a satellite in two views. One of them is a top view from space like Google Map, which is 2D, and another one will provide a 360-degree view with a camera in virtual reality mode. When a user will point this camera, he will be able to see the satellite through his phone. And when the user will click this satellite in both views, he will be able to see its accurate latitude, longitude, inclination, period, and other detailed information about it. The user can also see the trajectory of a satellite, be it live or any time in the next 100 years, accurately. We can also see the history where it was located a certain time ago. We will also make a device with Arduino which will point to the satellite that our user wants to see. In the future, we can add a viewfinder to the device so that we can easily find the satellites and watch them live. We, as Generation Z, hold the responsibility of fulfilling any kind of information or interaction gap between technology and enthusiastic knowledge seekers. Our project satellite is to enlighten the world with a ray of knowledge and inspire them. Here, we'll also provide information for developers as APIs and push notifications using which more ideas or platforms may arise around the globe. Together with information technology, we can make the Earth a better place.